In January of 2019, off the southern tip of Chile, an international team of scientists got their first live look at what might someday be considered a new species of killer whale. Compared to other killer whales, these orcas have a more rounded head, a tiny white eye patch, and a thinner, more pointed dorsal fin. Currently called Type D, the first record of these unusual killer whales came in 1955, when 17 animals stranded on the coast of New Zealand. Then, in 2005, photographs were observed of odd-looking killer whales that had taken fish from commercial fishing lines near the Crozet Islands in the southern Indian Ocean. They had the same tiny eye patches and body shape. The location, a quarter of the way around the world from New Zealand, suggested that relatives of the stranded whales might be widespread. In 2010, researchers published a paper in the scientific journal Polar Biology describing the Type D killer whales. They included photos from each encounter and a map of the sighting locations. Then, on a tip that Type D killer whales were regularly stealing Patagonian toothfish from fishermen's lines off the coast of Chile, the international team of scientists launched their 2019 expedition. They collected photos, videos, and the first biopsy samples from Type D killer whales as they swam around their boat. Type D orca sightings indicate a distribution around the entire continent of Antarctica, but within sub-Antarctic waters. The region where they are found, between latitude 40 and 60, has some of the most inhospitable weather on the planet, with strong winds and frequent storms. Their choice of habitat, combined with the fact that they live in the open ocean, explains why Type D orcas are rarely seen. The orcas have remained genetically isolated, even though their range overlaps with other killer whale types. Their estimated population size is small, and the orcas show among the highest level of inbreeding reported for any mammalian species. Killer whales are the largest members of the dolphin family. As a whole, they are widely distributed. They span all oceans. Aside from Type D, there are other forms, known as ecotypes, of killer whales that have distinct habitat and prey preferences, as well as type-specific coloration and body sizes. Different ecotypes can have overlapping distribution, but they avoid interbreeding. Type A killer whales are large and mainly feed on minke whales. Type Bs are smaller and feed on seals. Type C orcas feed on fish. The Type D orcas measure around 20 to 25 feet long, making them slightly smaller than other killer whales. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.